will teach you how to do the footwork on the front left side of the court. Alright, now we're going to focus on the front left side of the court. On the left side of the court, there are a few different type of footwork with different purposes. Okay, which is I'm going to show you, I will explain to you. Alright, so for the first one, you can practice like this. And then come back to the center this way. Okay, the second one, you can do that and then return like this. Okay, and then the third one, jumping, which is usually use it when the body high. Okay, so now it's different. Why is it different? Okay, so for the first one, you can learn this. You're gonna use this when you have a nice shot, really good net shot. For example, your net shot is very tight, very close to the net, then you don't want to do this. Because why? If your opponent return drop, you will have hard time. And then secondly, if you have a nice drop like that, usually people only have two options or three options. Either they're gonna leave high, which is you have more time to do it, or they're gonna redrop, or they're gonna drop cross. Alright? So if you go back like this, you will miss the opportunity to kill the shot. But if you just step back one step, if you open the redrop, you can push it. Or if you open and cross, you can apply the footwork like I just showed to you earlier. Cross, take it. You go like this, and then it will be too much. It takes longer and it's gonna be slow. Alright, so how to practice that? Now I'm gonna show it to you. front, left side up.